Hey guys!
Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest!
I'm holding her nose.
Yeah, and he's not anymore.
Remove your hand from the disc so that I can play.
Get Why it, are I'm you holding. Anyway.
She's holding my penis. Or at least she was touching my crotch. Without consent.
Oh, nose!
No life without consent.
Why do you keep doing that?
Because I also did that the first time I played it through. I can clearly remember. I'm gonna save you.
Whee!
Just let me have this. Just let me have this. Let me have this! Ah! Oh. Fine. We were just lifting you up!
Yeah.
Okay, that dog is seriously too freaking, like,
whiny.
Oh no, you touch me!
Sometimes she also does that when we're not touching her.
Yeah. I guess it's because we're inside here. Like, we have the rolling, the office chairs. Maybe she's afraid that we'll roll over her constantly.
We will never do that.
Oh,
sure,
no way. Did you hear the scream?
No.
I forgot that that was an Easter egg in this game. The cat came with a scream. I wasn't even going for that. And yes, here we are. Captain Willem screams. Do it. Oh, now we're gonna hear it again. Nope, it's already dead.
What was it?
The Wilhelm scream.
Tilly, stop.
Yeah. It's only me who can lick her.
So I'm about that peachy you were talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not saying any bad words right now.
Don't but you can't seriously lick my elbow. I can do that.
True.
You. Yeah. Mind blown. Anyway.
Mind blown. I know something else that could get blown.
Your mind.
I was thinking about something else, but yeah, my mind can be blown too.
Oh, I remember this from another path. Maybe because I just edited the videos.
Oh. I think I'm accidentally backtracking right now. But at least it's good. The results are good stuff.
Yeah. Maybe check them out. Are we supposed to check that?
Well, yeah. Do you doubt me?
No.
Good. Should. Ow. Go. Now, let's see.
More abilities!
Oh yeah!
Oh yay!
Spirit efficiency. Increases the spirit light gained from absorbed light. Spirit light, yes. That sounds nice.
And then just one more, right?
Yeah, there's one more for the safe thing. Right there. Let's just go through here.
Yeah. You can do that.
Shut up! Shut up! You're not the boss of me! You're not my mom!
And you know what? I'm kinda happy that I'm not your mom.
So am I. It would be a very weird relationship.
Yeah.
Oedipus and all that. Ah! Going the right way. Bird!
Already one ability point.
Yeah.
But I think we need three this time, right?
I have no idea. Oh shit. I just.
There's a thing down here you can save it.
Yay!
Nice.
Okay, so we just have to get up there. We could actually. Can we? There we go. There. That should get us closer. You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record. Right?
A little buckle?
My sword. Yeah, we're closer. Ah!
Oh, that part. Oh, and the stone is still fucked up!
Wait, what?
Just place the stone fucked up way. Okay, but I guess it doesn't matter now with our abilities.
Shit!
Maybe, Never mind, you're such a genius, though.
I know! Shit!
Are we close to be able to backtrack for some life cells? Oh, nice!
That's a much easier way! And there we go. Now we can see where the life cells are. There's one there, and there, and there. I guess we missed some.
Yeah! I mean, look! Just.
Like we can get. Yeah, we can get like maybe, yeah.
I don't know how to get them.
It's impossible to get. Wait, what? Oh, hi, Kuro!
Still hunting the light, blinded by hate.
Yeah.
Bye, Kuro!
See you later, buddy!
Oh, this is. Ability point!
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Die! Like this?
Yeah.
Damn. And we got another life cell. We can get one other on the way.
Which I think it's a really good idea because I think we really missed some.
Well, maybe.
Some of them are of course backtracking and
let's just think of it as hard mode.
Yeah. And normal mode.
Yeah, sure. Wait, is there even a hard mode?
Yeah.
Okay. We're not thinking about it?
No. Got an achievement!
Yay!
Deadly!
Detonation.
Detonation.
Let's see. Kill 4 enemies simultaneously using charge flame.
It's embarrassing that I don't have that yet.
Yeah. Huh, cool. We
what's the last
that.
One?
The last one? Allows warriors to see through walls to find hidden areas.
Oh, that's nice.
That one is water breathe.
Oh, that's nice too.
That's like the first one I got when I played. We can get this one, half the cost of charge flame.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah. And there we go. Now we have 7 health. Exactly as much as we do with energy. We need a thingy mag jigger. Hello, thingy mag jigger. Could you just.
I go for a minute.
There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeeze. God damn it. God damn it!
Yeah.
I don't say that.
No. You don't say that a lot.
You made me self-conscious about it.
Yeah.
How dare you?
Isn't it funny?
No!
But isn't it though?
No! If I had to use 2 words to describe how I feel about it, it would be goddammit. That wasn't fun. The delivery was shit. Take that, son. I'm good. I thought it was background. Shit!
Do you think you have to use them?
I'll just wait for it to respawn. It did like respawn, right? Again, come back. Yo, buddy, what's up? Wait, this was the place we were supposed to go?
Yeah.
Oh, great. I thought it was secret. Oh, there's a save over there. I can fly!
I believe I can fly!
I believe! I believe, I believe what the old man says, though I know that there's no God above. I believe in you, I believe in me, and you know I believe in love.
Darkness brought me to this forsaken place.
But the cool is why they stayed.
At the gates of Mount Horu, a tough decision was made.
I made the decision to insert. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Nippon's source of warmth is so... all its glory has burned. Let's be careful. Many of those that entered this place have never returned.
Maybe it's because it's hot as fuck. Like, come on, seriously, it's,
yeah,
it's not right. Like, if I was human, I would be dead.
The element of warmth is close to the mountain. It's
but
close.
The mountain.
But the mountain, I've never seen it this way. We have come so far. So much has been lost. You can't give up now. We must enter the fray.
You're not the boss of me. I wanna give up right now. See ya.
See if
it... Am I supposed to go up or down?
Not down.
I don't know because I can't use those projectiles.
Maybe use the one where you jump high. What's it called?
That's not good enough!
Yeah.
Isn't that like from the remake of taking the Hobbit's Rising down? No, wait. The where's the Ram God?
Yeah.
Isn't it like the thing? I hope it is. Isn't it made by the same people?
I have no idea.
So you can't even check if I'm wrong or right. Ah! Getting gooder and gooder.
That's good.
Yes, it is. Why is it?
What the
is
fuck?
It because I'm double jumping? I don't know. I'd like forget because, like, to do this thing, you have to jump at the end to actually use it. And with this, you, if you jump, you fuck it up. Press the button.
Ah, sí, corté.
Good. Hopefully you didn't bend.
Map fragment!
Yay! Now I know where to go.
Reveal the map for us, you son of a bitch.
Maybe its mother was like a nice piece of marble.
There we go. I fixed it.
Fixed.
Now the lava flows no more. We're safe! Yay!
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 Yay! Yay! Yay! Yay!
Yay! Yay! As they fought for their lives and missed the fire's hole.
Wait, am I supposed to go? I was just confused because I know this is definition. So I thought it was like
my friend!
Some extra stuff. Well, I guess I'm off.
Not only wish to solely.
Like a soul inside your body. Or a soul on the bottom of your shoe. Okay.
These rocks appear unstable. Through my light, we might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading.
Okay. Yep, fixed it. Yay! The lava is no longer spreading. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
And then 7, 8.
Okay then. Then I don't remember this part.
Yeah. Oh.
Oi.
boy.
Probably has something to do with this one.
Yeah.
No.
Nice.
Zero. Keine Problem. That is German for easy.
Let's see. Now we can get to the other side here and
yeah. They're very short rooms these, so maybe why you remember them as being like one or two. Two rooms.
I remember four rooms.
Yeah, they are incredibly short. What? Do I have to kill all of them? That's not the objective. It was the objective.
Nice.
Violence is usually the answer.
Nice!
As you can see, Ori is a bloodthirsty killer.
Yeah.
Oh, well, they don't have any blood. So, I don't know.
Just a destroyer.
Yeah. That's your purpose in life. To kill people. That is why she has been, or has been gifted with the ability to kill everyone. That's why Sign follows Ori around. Serve as Ori's instrument. Every time I die, it's because I'm unlucky. Every time I succeed, it's because I'm skilled.
Yep.
That was because I was unlucky and distracted. It's ruining everything. I want to be star on YouTube, and the dog's ruining everything for me. Utilize science light.
Nice.
just bound it all the way back.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah, I think I hit like a spike on the edge.
Yeah, you did.
It was a bit of a what the fuck moment.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice.
Easy peasy.
Maybe we should continue with this stuff in a new episode.
Sure.
Yeah.
That would probably be the finale. We would finish the game.
Yeah, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
What?